Yo, what is up, guys? Season you how to get Saitama Arms and become invisible. First, you have to have teleport dash. Second, you want to have Saitama Arms. Second, you want to activate Death Counter and teleport into there while you're still invisible with teleport. If do correctly, you will have white balls as your eyes. And then if you turn off Cobra Dash, you're gonna be completely invisible. Which is amazing. It's so awesome. And oh yeah, and the second the punches makes your arm. Then